do I have to render it to that size, or does Twitch render it ourselves, like themselves? Or does it just pop up? How does he see?
I can help you with that.
What the hell? I keep on forgetting that last hit is an overhead. Ooh, he can't punish shield. Okay, that's good to know. I was scared to throw out a shield because I was just like, what if he can punish it with a teleport? He actually can't. It's good. Yeah, I know it's an overhead now. Remember Jay's driving Mexican? He's going to school. I wonder if I can parry the meter burn laser. Oh, okay. So it's so active that it missed. I backdashed and I got hit by it. That's a very far reaching level. It's like Red Hood's. It should be fun. He's doing that on reaction to whenever I jump. I can't tell for sure. Yeah, he's doing that every single time I jump.
Taste my colleague.
woman wins.
Oh, my computer's running low. Hold up, I'm gonna need to get my charger. How I slept. I'm like still sore. Like my back and my neck are sore. Oh, that felt good. I don't know if you guys heard that crack. That was my neck. Yeah, I do need a massage. That's actually like my average. That's like how my neck crack sounds, like on average. Sometimes it's like louder, which is even crazier to imagine. Majin Buu.
Wonder Woman, Dark Side, fighters approaching contact.
Top 5 I hate the most. Dark Side, Starfire, Deadshot.
Begin.
How many are those so far? 3 or 4? I hate Harley, I hate fighting against her. And probably Green Lantern. Harley 4 times. Yeah, mine would be Darkseid, Deadshot, Starfire, Harley, and Green Lantern. Or, you know what, I'll replace Green Lantern with probably Firestorm, to be honest. Like, Green Lantern is stupid, but I think Firestorm is even more retarded. Because it's like, you can't actually counter Firestorm, exactly. This matchup is, in my opinion, 6-4 Darkseid's favor.
Yeah.
No, I hate Batman, but it's an even matchup. Like, I can manage it. But these matchups where it's just pure guessing every single thing that they do is just obnoxious. Ooh, that was like a hard read that he just did. Ew, what is he doing? I don't think Starfire loses to anybody, to be honest. Damn, toxic. Why is his defense red? What's wrong with that? Wonder Woman. That was so strange. Fighters approaching the Batcave.
After all this time, Cal.
Maybe this has gone too far.
Words of weakness.
Begin.
Alright, take care, Toxic. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, thank you, Akoi Ring.
Superman wins.
I have to treat this guy like he doesn't know what he's doing. Like, certain players, it's like not even being shady. Certain players, I just can't, like, give them respect. Like, when it comes to, like, playstyles. Like, I can't respect them. Or else I'm just gonna end up losing. No, not like your playstyle, guys. Like a Superman player playstyle. My instant jump one is like, you can't even beat it out, it's so stupid.
Try to
you asked for it.
He does instant jump one, you can't down two. You can't air to air. Here's the link for the playlist that I'm listening to right now. Oh yeah, all of a sudden his lasers are just like super, super fast. Faster than interactables. See, look, like, you can't challenge that retarded jump in. It's so stupid. He's punching downwards, he still hits above you. Somehow. He still hits above himself. You don't need to know neutral with Superman, that's the point. That auto-corrected for him. He committed to the forward 2-3 and it auto-corrected it.
Superman win.
No, all of his jump-ins, they all jail into forward 2-3. You can't even backdash it because the forward 2 catches you. Look at that hitbox. That jump in needs to get nerfed. Of course it misses. That's what I call just tuck your feet in the air, all of a sudden everything misses. Why does everything miss on him? It's so stupid. Again.
Tap out if you need to.
Less talking, more fighting.
Complete trash player, my god. It's more just fixing his hitbox along with other characters whenever they do air specials, or whenever they're airborne. Like, it's, they do an air attack and they become invincible to everything. If Darkseid does his air lasers, all of a sudden his feet don't have a hurtbox. Like, you can throw stuff through his feet and they'll just, they will literally go right through him. They won't actually register as a hit. But if he's not doing air special, then he gets clipped. Superman's the same way. If he's doing anything in the air, all of a sudden it's like, oh, the hurt box shrinks to just like his chest. So if you're not hitting the chest, you're not hitting him at all. Jump on it. I wanted to jump on it so I can get rid of it. There we go. It's gone. Reversals with that kick. I swear, like, these DLC characters, they just let you do whatever you want. Damn, all right. His special should just be punishable. I don't get... You get to meter burn for like 15%, 15-20%, and it's safe on block. Like, why? Yes, I live in the States. I feel like the meter burn should just go through regardless. I hate that I burn bar and it doesn't even do the second hit. You can tell this guy actually has no fundamentals, he just knows how to do a stupid leap. That leap should be punishable. Like, I don't get why he gets so much damage off of it.
Aphrodite forbids you.
And the annoying part is that he builds the meter right back for using that same exact move. I mean, he's borderline broke. I don't get why they wouldn't nerf him. You don't need to do anything. You could just watch this match. All you need to do is just do the leap. That's it. The leap wins you the entire round. You only need to know one special. When they don't repeat the same exact special or the same exact normal over and over because they can. Like Starfire players, you can't say that they have good fundamentals because they know when to do back 3 and forward 2. Like, those things are automatic.
Wonder Woman.
You can't say a Red Hood player has good fundamentals when all he knows how to do is just leap across the map because it's safe. And he basically gets a mini combo if it hits you. I don't think Cyborg is trash. Like, at all. I think people just don't know how to use him.
The Joker. Fighters approaching the Batcave.
How did that sweet people make contact?
Aphrodite forbids it.
I'm not sure. Probably Robin, to be honest. I am interested in learning Robin. I want to use him just because I know a lot of people have been like requesting him. And also because he is a male character. I don't know, he does seem fun. He just doesn't seem as swaggy as I thought that he was gonna be. So I'm hoping when I pick him up, I can find something swaggy. And yeah, I'm still learning Ivy. If I did back 3, that probably would have killed him. Because it comes out a few frames faster. He didn't continue the combo! Okay.
Wonder Woman wins.
Hey Catnip, what's up? Yeah, it's... I don't even know why I'm trying. I guess more so just because I already went like halfway through, so I might as well just finish, you know?